Hello children, I hope you all are doing good. Today children, we are going to do work in our maths notebook. We are going to write numbers. So open a new page. Abracadabra, gilly gilly, choo. 4. For this work, you need a double page. Write down here today's date. Today is December 22.22.12.2020. Now on the red line, write down 10.2.89. Now children, below the date put a dot. Now in the first box write T, then O dot T O dot T O dot T O. On one page I have written 4 TOs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, on the next page, we have to write 4 TOs again. So write down T O dot T O dot T O dot T O. And now stop. So for 10 to 89, you need 8 TOs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 TOs on one page and another 4 TOs on the next page. After this setting, we are ready to write numbers from 10 to 89. Look carefully, it is 10, not 1. So begin writing from 10. Say and write 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Go to the next year. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So continue writing like this. I have written till 69. But is my work complete? No. We have to write till 89. So continue writing and stop only at number 89. 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79. What comes after 79? 80, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89. Stop writing. Now Our work is finished. So you also say and write numbers from 10 to 89. And when your work is complete, remember to send photo of both the pages to your class teacher. We will be waiting to see your beautiful handwriting and make sure that all the numbers touch the blue line. So bye children, take care.